twin, Nina Simone. If you don't know, now you know. And Google if you don't know, because ain't nobody got time to school you on some good old music. But I had to let you guys know about this amazing company. You guys know I love my candles, so Everlasting Inside Out Beauty, they can't. Let me tell you something. There's sometimes I got to sage. Sometimes I sage once a month, you know, to just sage my space, people that maybe I've come in contact with. And sometimes, you know, you pick up people energy. You pick up people energy, so you got to be like, let me detox. Let me detox. So they have a candle that is pineapple and sage. Pineapple and sage. I don't even understand. Y'all understand what I'm saying. It's pineapple and sage. I love pineapple. If you know me, you know. And I love, you know, doing things for self-care. And this candle is called Frequency. Frequency Pineapple Sage Candle. I love creating a vibe, a mood, a space for me to detox from the craziness of outdoors or what's going on. So this amazing candle is just a must. Not only is the candle fantastic, they brought an amazing note with it. A note. Let me read it to you guys. Now that you've got your candle, and when you place your order, you're going to get this cute little note. Now that you've got your candle, it is time to create and embrace the ambiance. To enhance your EIOB candle burning experience, we ask that you follow our recommendations. Trim wick to 1/4 of an inch before each burn to promote even burn, steady flame, and limit soothing / mushrooming of wick. Allow your initial burn to last 3 to 4 hours in order to achieve a full melt pool. A full melt pool is when the surface of the wax is melted around all the sides of the vessel. This will prevent tunneling and encourages an even burn throughout the life of the candle. Always burn the candle within sight. Keep out of reach of children and pets. Your badass kids can't come around this. This is grown folk stuff. Put your dog somewhere else. It's letting you know. And your cat, or your parrot, your horse. Mm-hmm. Never burn the candle on or near anything that can catch fire. Take your wig off if you have to. It is not that serious. Don't be like that guy. Don't be like that guy. You saw him. He was in the ER. Lighting something. I'm just letting you guys know. Never leave a flame unattended. Never. But that's not even all. Then they have this amazing cute note that says, paper. Plant this paper to grow wildflowers. Y'all know I love me some plants. I have snake plants. I have the money tree. I have, bonsai. I love plants. I feel like they purify the air. I love, love, love them. So I'm going to plant this paper. And if I get some wildflowers from this paper, I'm done. The best part is this cashmere vanilla body butter, indulge nourishing body butter. Let me tell you why this is the cherry on top, right? Let me tell you why this is the cherry on top. This is not greasy. It's not greasy. You put it all over you and somebody gotta lick it off. This is amazing. Look at this. And you know it's not greasy because if it was greasy, it would already stained my red thing that I have on. Oh my goodness. This is one of those body butters that you're like, babes, can you help me? Can you help me? Look, this is one of those, this Body, look at this. Hello, Body Butter. Body, oh my good. Freedom is mine. And I know how, look, this is a little self-care. You gotta put a little bit in your legs. Bring them legs up and put it on. My goodness. Gee, and it smells dope. It smells good. Smells good. You know, if you have somebody, if you have somebody, if you don't have somebody, it's okay. It doesn't matter. This is a must. I think this is really, 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 really good. The ingredients are shea butter, mango butter, cocoa butter, avocado oil, grapeseed oil, castor oil, hemp seed oil, essential oils. Everlasting Inside Out Beauty. You just, look, let me tell you. And then she has her little business card that it says, handmade with love. Yes, I felt all the love as I was rubbing it in my body. All the love. Then it says, helping you create self-care rituals. Come on, guys. She is helping us. You know, we need that time. Take one day out of the week and do a little self-care. Meditate. Read a book in a corner. Light a candle. Sage. Sage and light pineapple sage candles. Y'all see that? Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Super cute. Just let it burn 3 to 4 hours now and enjoy. You know, enjoy your self-care. Enjoy the candle. Enjoy the smell. And, you know, go to her Instagram. Hit the link in the bio and order yours. Everlasting Inside Out Beauty. Hey, beautiful. You deserve a candle this Valentine's. Oh my goodness. So relaxing, so soothing. Black owned business. Support small businesses. They need all our help. Oh my, look at this. Everlasting Inside Out Beauty. You know how I feel.